this boss we first boss at Siege of Orgrimmar tend to spread out a bit. Start. Looks like it's already started, so here we go. There's circles on the floor that pop up, puddles, clogs, so I just kick out my nose. So it hurts a lot. And then there's that flowing part as well, like puddles or something. Stay away from those as well. This boss dies, he does resurrect again. You'll see puddles fly out, these ones. Go for the dark ones we have to kill. Try and prevent them from getting to the centre if possible. The boss will reform again, and it's same all over again. This happens quite a few times. So it's just a matter of keeping in mind everything that's causing damage. As much damage to the boss as you can, I suppose. This does generally work anyway. I've never had anyone in here yet, so I should imagine. It's a proper way to. Get some more puddles going again. The light coloured ones are more for the healers, I think. I think I have to heal them. That's the all screen van. Well, certainly fancy an ice cream, but I don't think these guys would appreciate it as much. Hit deterrence there because it helps against the shadow damage. I'm thinking shadow damage.
done it. The waters are pure gold. Once
not
more.
Too bad. And another signal of power, sigil, sorry. Just got three more to get now.
It will take
towards the legendary cape.